Continued growth in the paper business line and improvement in Valmet's profitability are the main highlights of Valmet's third quarter of 2017. In the paper business line, orders received increased over 50% in the third quarter and over 70% year to date. Clearly, the activity has been exceptionally high, and in fact, the paper business line's orders received for the last 12 months exceed 1 billion euros. In 2017 so far, the strongest markets for us have been China, North America and EMEA. Orders received had increased in both board and paper and tissue. Overall, Valmet's orders received decreased 6% in the third quarter, but orders are still up 11% year to date. Also, the order backlog has increased and is now 15% higher than a year ago. Valmet's comparable EBITA increased 15% in the third quarter. Even though net sales also increased, the comparable EBITA margin improved to 7.9%. This is the highest quarterly margin since becoming an independent company and close to the lower end of our long-term margin target of 8 to 10%. However, the margin for the first 9 months of the year stand at 6.8%, so there is still room for improvement. Valmet's guidance for 2017 remains unchanged, but there is one change in the short-term market outlook. Energy decreased to a satisfactory level, while the outlook for the other markets remain unchanged.